important to me and which organizations are doing the work that I support the most and how I can make the most of my giving this year. So after I do this deep thinking and the giving planning, I can really enjoy myself in January when it's really cold and fall seems very far away and summer seems even farther away. I'll have my October work keep me warm.